They're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the... The hyperdrive. That test is finished. Good. We secured our way out.
I promise, Taki. May your memories live on. Forever. Me of that research.
There must be a panel to open the gates somewhere. You did it!
Not as hard as I expected.
Nice. Let's take a look at the hypersub. The hypercell is intact.
think Adam is right. Why don't you try something else? Maybe you could watch the citizens of Zion as they go about their lives. You haven't made much headway on your own.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for your advice. I must prepare for my migration to try something new.
How did everything go?
Well, I found important information. Anything else dangerous around here? Oh, yeah.
It's okay. The important thing is that I have my sister's memories back. Her memory will live on in me, running our establishment together. Thank you, Angel. Please come back again soon.
Be an Alpha Natiba in the orbit elevator. If it hadn't been for Orkul's help, we might have never realized. I didn't think there'd be a functioning orbit elevator.
Thank you.
My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it.
Many things happened today.
Yes. And even more awaits us. Let's return to the tetrapod.